Now, just to give you an idea of the excellence of learning the Holy Quran by heart or memorizing the verses of Quran by heart, Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in Tirmidhi that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, it will be said to the person who has learned the Holy Quran, that is who memorized the Holy Quran, what will be said to him? Recite the Holy Quran and go on ascending and recite in a slow, pleasant tone and style as you used to recite in the world. Your grade is at the point where your last words will end.